Hi, Manny with Fujifilm here. Today I want to show you guys how to properly back focus a lens. We'll be using our Duvo 24-300 and our Fujinon Siemens star chart. Let's get started. First, make sure your chart is at the proper distance away from your lens. Our Duvo 24-300 calls out 3 meters, so our chart is 3 meters away. Next, you want to make sure your iris is all the way open. So before you start the back focus process, loosen the knob on your flange focal length ring. Go ahead and set your zoom to the widest focal length. Adjust your back focus knob to its best focus position. Zoom telephoto. Adjust front focus to its best focus position. Back to wide. Confirm you've got your best focus position. If not, adjust the flange focal length ring accordingly. Telephoto one more time just to make sure. And you're going to end at the wide end. Confirm. Now you're okay to lock your knob. Now that your back focus is set, your lens will hold focus throughout the whole zoom range. I'm Manny with Fujifilm, and I'll see you on the next production.